Hello, it's Kylie back again. Today I brought
Margaret Hamilton from the Woman of NASA set.
This is the book Stacked Up. This we were supposed to call the...
I think it's a coat rack.
It's a coat rack, and this is where she writes. Mm-hmm. She has the rocket ship blast off into space. Mm-hmm.
And what's the next one?
Next one is her. Move that over here. She's all done. There she is. Look at her. You can see her. She's right here. And
that's Nancy G. Roman.
This is Nancy G. Roman.
Okay. And that's what she looks like.
Yep. She's pretty. Isn't she, kids?
And what's next to her?
This?
Yeah. It's a satellite.
It's a satellite?
That she helped build.
That she helped build.
And run.
And run. And this is what?
I think it's just a picture in the background.
It's a picture on the background.
Okay. Okay. The next one.
This one.
So, who are the two astronauts? The one on the left in orange is Mae Jemison. And the one on the right in blue is Sally Ride. And they're both astronauts. Okay. Can you show them what does the space shuttle do? Okay, her helmet fell off. You just put it down. Okay. What happened to the space rocket? Okay, can you take off the other part? What about the other part?
I can't take it off.
Yeah. And then the shuttle breaks off.
What shuttle?
Your hands are too high. Put your hands down lower. Okay, the shuttle, put your hands lower. The shuttle breaks off.
This?
Yeah. And that goes down, and then the rest of it goes up. Yeah, it keeps going. Yeah.
Good. It's on the moon. You can fly back.
Okay.
Landed there on Earth because it had one like that. Here we go. Ow, my head. She's gonna put her helmet on. Look at her helmet. It's on. Bling!
Bling! She's on the moon, coming around.
Yep, bling. And her friends are on too.
This
is her friend. And her, she put her hand on. Bling!
Okay. So what do you think of the set? Was it easy or hard?
Hard.
It was hard?
A little hard.
Did you do most of it?
Daddy did a lot.
Daddy did a little bit. Well, how old is it supposed to be? What does it say on the box?
10.
Are you 10?
Nope. I'm just 4.
That's okay. It was pretty easy to follow, I think. But some of the pieces were kind of hard to get on.
Yeah, Daddy did all of them.
The hard ones. Just the hard ones.
Yeah, just the hard one.
Okay. So what do you think? Was it worth it or not worth it?
Worth it.
Worth it? You still want to be an astronaut?
Yeah, astronaut. But she has to take her helmet on. She's not in space anymore.
Okay.
She's on Earth.
Do you hope that they do more stuff like this? More astronaut stuff from Lego?
Yep.
Are you excited to build your big rocket?
No. Yeah.
You want a big one soon?
Yeah, glasses,
yeah,
you might need help with your mom and dad. If you see it and you buy it, make sure if you need help, call your dad.
Or your mom.
Yeah.
Okay. Anything else you want to tell your fans before you go?
Yeah. So, bye-bye. See you tomorrow.